Hey guys, I hope all is going well for y'all. It's about 9:51 here in the PM. I had a great day today. There was plenty of outreach going on. It was very exciting. I went back to Villarica and Carrollton area to my partners at Midway Macedonia Baptist Church, where my partner Doug Allison, who is in Blink of the Eye Ministry, he set up a couple of outreach events at Magnolia Lake and at Hickory Falls, where we've had ministry for the last couple years now. Doug's done a great job with that. I'm very proud of him. I had about 40 or 50 volunteers from the Midway Macedonia Baptist Church. It's during their missions conference right now. They came out and helped with the outreach and had a really enthusiastic response from the apartment complexes, so that was super cool. And at the same time that was going on, Ashley was working at Kensington Station, which is her mission, with Greater Faith Baptist Church and a youth gospel outreach group that had hip-hop music and a lot of bands, and it was really super cool. Ashley thought it was great. Kathy really enjoyed it too. Had a dance-off thing with some of the kids dancing and music, and had some drinks and chips and cookies and stuff, and preached the gospel. So that was a great time. I wish I could have been at both places at once, but I can't. If you ever figure out how to do that, make sure and send me that memo. I look forward to tomorrow morning. I'll be going over to Perimeter Church, one of my favorite partners. I'll be speaking to their middle school group, and then another group of their leadership to try to get them all on point to be taking the church to the people. They're at North Chase and at the corners, two apartment complexes, pretty close to Perimeter. So that's going to be a good day. Ashley's going to come with me and help me with that gig tomorrow morning. Got home, had a nice run, did my usual about 4 miles or so, and I've been working on admin work, caught up with some more, added some more of the team assignment pages, did all my email, made a couple phone calls, the usual business, and it was a good day, and that's because of people like you that are out there praying for us, taking interest in us, and watching these blogs, and reading up, and keeping up with them. I hope you like the pictures that I put on there today. They're kind of big. I decided it was just better just to overlap them into some of the stuff on the side, so you could see a little bit bigger pictures, even though it may not look formatted quite right. But I figured you'd rather see a bigger picture anyway. But I look forward to that on my trip down to Villarica this morning. Had a good time talking to my mom and dad. It's always good to visit with them. I'm going to go and visit them for a couple days, first weekend in November, so I'm looking forward to that. So all in all, a really good day. I had a lot of fun, and I always enjoy it because you're praying for us, putting a shield of protection around us, and I look forward to seeing you tomorrow.